John LeBang, and here's the news. Drone crashes into SWAT team tank during police test. A drone has crashed during a police test flight near Houston, adding to the growing safety concerns as more police departments take flight with the unmanned aircraft. The Montgomery County Sheriff's Office north of Houston became one of the first police departments in the county to begin flying unmanned aerial vehicles for police missions in October 2011. Asteroid to threaten Earth in 2013. NASA's data shows a 60-meter asteroid spotted by Spanish stargazers in February will whistle by the Earth in 11 months. Its trajectory will bring it within a hair's breadth of our planet, raising fears of a possible collision. The asteroid, known as DA-14, will pass by our planet in February 2013. In the event of collision, scientists have calculated that the energy released would equate to the destructive power of a thermonuclear bomb. On to other news. Monsanto guilty of chemical poisoning in France. On the heels of being sued by India's National Biodiversity Authority on biopiracy charges, France has found the biotech giant Monsanto guilty of chemical poisoning in the case involving a French farmer. And in our final story, new app helps you snitch on your friends. In less time than it takes to play a turn in Words with Friends, smartphone users can report a suspicious person to the West Virginia Department of Homeland Security. The Domestic Counterterrorism Agency's Western Virginia branch, in association with the Western Virginia Governor's Office, unveiled a new mobile app called the Suspicious Activity Reporting Application. With the assistance of our citizens, important information can quickly get into the hands of our law enforcement community, allowing them to provide better protection, Governor Earl Ray Tomlin said in a statement. And that's the news. We don't make it up. We just report it.